defensively, what were they doing to take you guys out of your flow?
We got good looks. You know what I mean? We just didn't make the ones that really matter. I think we got really good looks. I think the ball moved really well. We went through a couple stints with it where, you know, it kind of got a little, you know, stagnant. But for the most part, I thought we moved it.
Cut the lead to 3 in the fourth quarter. Why couldn't you guys get past that?
I'm not sure. You know, we did a great job executing down the stretch. That's about it.
What's different about this Bucks team in this building?
I don't really see a difference. I just see, you know, they in their home court, so obviously the confidence is probably a little bit higher. They play well at home. I mean, most teams do when they play at home.
What is the approach now? Game 7, you guys are playing at home, trying to close this out.
Approach is, you know, by any means necessary to get the win. You know, we did lose, but it's not all bad. We get to go home and play in front of our fans. And, you know, Game 7 in Boston, I heard, is really crazy, so I'm excited.
It looked like you were grimacing on one of your knees. What happened there?
I just got kneed in my thigh. Nothing much.
Is that serious?
No. Even if it was, you had to cut my leg off and not the play. So it is what it is.
Seems like you came out real aggressive there in the fourth quarter. Do you like the looks you got in terms of, you know, the first half there?
Say that one more time.
Seems like you came out real aggressive in the fourth quarter. Do you like the looks you got?
Yeah, I love the looks I got. Like I said, man, you know, they go down. Maybe one or two of them go down in a different game. And I think that you say that about a lot of guys' shots in the fourth quarter. And in basketball, you miss so many shots, but, you know, we got to get stops on the other end.
Brad, thought when you guys did get stagnant, that kind of really hurt you guys when the ball wasn't moving. What do you think